Well, the stench coming from this house in Sharpsburg was overwhelming. At first, neighbors thought there was a person inside who had died.
Yeah, but when police got there, they realized the horrible smell was coming from a litter of puppies that had been left for weeks with no food, no water. Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine tonight on the scope of this tragedy. There were 7 dogs in the house. 6 of them died. This is Sally. She's the mom. They found her alive, but barely.
They were all discovered inside the abandoned and condemned home in Sharpsburg. Inside, it looks like this.
I knew that there were pets in there, and I knew that there were children living in there, and it was just deplorable. I mean, it was just trash from end to end. And as the weather got hot, the smell of death is what alerted neighbors.
It's a bit unfortunate. I wouldn't have thought that because the kids, you know, some really nice kids, and I never would have thought that anything like this would be happening right here. Never would have dreamed.
Sonia Thomas lived here with her 3 children. It's not clear when they left, but the dogs had been left alone for weeks. Thomas told police she asked some children to go and feed and water the dogs. That didn't happen. Now Sally, a 4-year-old gentle giant, survives. She's thin, but getting specialized diet to nurse her back to health. She's friendly and shows no signs of abuse, just extreme neglect.
This was extremely disturbing for me. Knowing that she was downstairs and her puppies were upstairs locked away and she couldn't help them.
There was one other dog, an adult mastiff from Sally's previous litter, found dead in the home. Sally's instinct to survive apparently kicked in a tragic and sickening way.
I've never known animals to kill other family members, but they will do what they need to do to survive. And that probably helped her to survive.
Sonia Thomas went to jail on animal abuse charges.
There's no doubt about it. Lots of people are going to want to adopt Sally. If Animal Friends does get custody of her, she will eventually be spayed and put up for adoption. At Animal Friends, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.